I really should look into Gillyweed.
Going for a swim?
Goodness, no. Though I'm beginning to think I really should learn how to swim. Can't very well be liaison to the mer people if I don't know how to swim.
You're a liaison to the mer people?
Well, not technically, no. At least not yet. The position doesn't actually exist at the moment, but I have a plan to change that. I'm Nerida, by the way. Nerida Roberts. We didn't officially meet, but we duelled in the Crossed Wands Club.
Yes, of course. Good to see you again.
And you.
You seem quite interested in merpeople.
I am. And they're as misunderstood and disregarded by wizard kind as goblins and centaurs are. I feel that if goblins and centaurs have liaison officers at the Ministry, then the merpeople should have one too.
I'm impressed. I think reaching out to the merpeople is a grand idea.
You do? Oh, thank you. Of course, I haven't exactly done anything just yet. I presented them with a gift a few weeks ago, and they wanted to leave me one as well, in one of their caves. Reciprocity and an offer to visit. I tried telling them I couldn't swim, but I'm afraid that bit got lost in translation. Mermish really is tricky.
Well, I can swim and could help you if you'd like.
You'd really do that? Oh, thank you! Thank you, thank you! The last thing I want is for them to think I'd shunned their gift. Diplomacy is a delicate dance. Now, if I'm not mistaken, I think you can dive down to their cave from just there in the water. I can't wait to hear about what you find. One day soon, I'll see for myself.
Look at this place. Did the mer people really leave Nerida an artifact? Luke. Now then, I'll need you to come with me. Now for the rest of you. Incendio! Lumos! What do we have in here, then? Nerida will be happy about this.
I've always said that travel broadens the mind.
Your gift from the merpeople was exactly where they said it would be.
That's wonderful news! I was so worried I'd left it too long and they'd seen it as a slight. Our relationship with them is already so tenuous.
Then I'm glad we helped to foster some healthy diplomatic relations.
Merlin's beard. It's marvelous. I'm going to show it to everyone, including the Ministry. Should I hand deliver or send by owl? Thank you again! So much. You may have just helped improve relations between wizard kind and mer people for decades to come. I can't wait to study this.